and we're keeping something, you know, in a field, you know, 12 months out of the year following each other. And we're using about the same amount of water as we were growing a cotton crop, which is kind of interesting. The triticale doesn't take much water. The teff grass is a low water use crop. Both those crops don't require as much fertilizer. It's just been kind of interesting for us. And then we've got cash flow all the year long.
Rosie on the house, every Arizona homeowner's best friend.